going brilliantly, because so you have time off, it's just boring sitting about the house like trying to do your own thing, but you're training by yourself and doing bits by yourself, but you don't know what really is going to happen, so you eventually get a bit bored of it. But I'm glad to be back. We've been back 3 weeks or something now, so all lads are looking forward to semi-final.
It's been brilliant, so it is. I think everybody's needed it. Didn't know what was going on with the league, but all we heard was the cup was still going ahead, so everybody's happy to be back.
See, to be honest, I don't really see it any different. You come in, you get your tent suit. We've been getting all the COVID tests and stuff, we got all that done. But I don't really see it any different. I just come in, train, just carry on, keep doing what I'm doing. I think all the lads are the exact same. Like, it hasn't really been much of a difference apart from the social distancing at the start, but now we're back in the full contact training. It's just back like playing football again. It's been brilliant.
No, I think it's everybody's getting used to it. It's just something you have to get on with. Everybody's been tested, everybody's been cleared. Temperature gets taken every day.
Competition for places as well, so the training's been from how long do we have off? 2.5 months and then straight back in. All the lads have been staying fit, staying healthy, and no injuries, no niggles. Everyone's back and healthy, and you can see it in the training.
I don't think anybody knows what it's going to be like. It's going to be like a game behind closed doors, but at the end of the day, fans shouldn't matter what happens in the game, like, even though they're a big part to play in it. But at the end of the day, it comes down to 11v11 and subs as well. So the players should just get the job done with or without the fans. That'll be difficult. Biggest thing, just getting the win and getting into the Irish Cup final. But it'll be a difficult game. Two teams wanting to win it, obviously, but the best team will win on the day.
It is. It's a very exciting team. And we knew at the start of the season that the Glens were just going to build, and that's what we've been doing. We've been building this year from bringing in a lot of new players, Rory Donnelly and stuff. Come in there in January, Shannon Clutis, although he can't play in the Irish Cup, but it'll be a good test against Clubman and the semis.
Just take this game as it comes, and it's a big game, big occasion, big players will step up.